always left in hope, and I'm much too young.